My viewers, tonight is Guy Fawkes night, and I am coming out to do a little walkabout to see if I can pick up anything from the fireworks. So across here I can see some football game is going on over here. So I am gonna go do a little walkabout and just to see what I can. So my video, I'm not really the night video more than the ordinary, but I'm come out tonight to see what I can catch. Two fire engines going up there, I don't know where they're going. Two fire engines going up there. Two bus behind one another. Yo, yo, yo! So my viewers, as I said, I don't normally do much night video, but tonight I just decided because of the Guy Fawkes night, come do a little walkabout just to see what I catch. So I'm on League River Street at the moment. Some football game going on over there. Yes, my viewers, see the catch one now. Yep, catch the fireworks over there, sir. Yep. This is what I come out here to look for. nice view down there. So the light is beautiful in the night. Oh dear, my viewers, look at it. So I'm in Lucy Farm, my viewers, and I'm just doing a little night walk, Guy Fawkes night, to see what is going on out on the road. So yeah, continue to follow me and like and share, comment and subscribe to the channel. Chalk Hill School. Lots of fireworks is going, my viewers. Missed that one. We are doing this. the one. Unit going back down. Yep. We can see where they come from. It would be nice. Nice. If I can catch a live action. It'd be nice if I can catch a live action. So my viewers, I am at Kirkwood Road. I am walking up Kirkwood Road now, my viewers. So I am just doing a little walkabout. And as I walk, I just do a little catch of what I catch. So at this moment, I'm walking up Kirkwood Road. So I'm gonna make my way out to Lee Grave. Back to Pinter's Road. Whatever I catch to show you, I will show you, my viewers. As I said, it's a night walk. Some of you, that's what it looked like in the night out here. Lots of cars park up. Let me turn around and show you where I'm coming from. So as I say, I am on Kirkwood Road at the moment. So you lot probably don't realize where I am because of night time. Place look different. So I'm on Kirkwood Road. And I am walking down the Pinehurst Road. As I say, whatever I see, show you my viewers in my walk, that will I show you. Yes, sir, easy. So if I go that way, that will take me up to Dominic Square, back, my view, but I am not going that way. I am gonna head back this way. Yep. I want to get your real action. Can't ask none of them. Yep. So this is Pinehurst Road. Pinehurst Road, my viewers. Yeah, here, so it's dark as this, the street lights have just gone out. Yeah. So my viewers, I am out here just to see if I see anything to show you, my viewers. It's at the night here. So remember I said I'm walking on Pinehurst Road at the moment. So we are walking now, my viewers. I am walking in Luton. But if I turn around, if I turn around and face my camera that way, then you are looking in Dunstable. So across the road is Dunstable, and this side of the road where I am is Luton. Yep. So let's do the walk. So I'm gonna walk back along Lee Grove High Street. So this is Pine Town. There's a house for sale, my viewers. There's a house for sale. That's a house for sale. So I am at Lee Grove High Street and Pinehurst Road, no, my viewers. So I'm gonna walk along. Should I go this way? I'll tell you what, I'll just walk. Change my mind, I'll just walk this way. Carry on, go this way. My viewers, I can hear some everyone, but I'm behind the building them, so I can't see them. I can hear them in the background, but I can't see them because I'm behind the building them. Yeah. So I'm gonna go down onto Emerald Road now, my viewers. I'm gonna go down onto Emerald Road. Wow, I can hear them. So I'm walking along Emerald Road now, my viewers. My viewers, here is a bungalow for sale, the driveway, off-road parking, my viewers. Nice bungalow for sale. Yeah, my viewers, that's a bungalow here for sale, off-road parking on Emerald Road. Yep. You're probably looking. You're sure you're the one there. I'm not really advertising, but sometime you're looking. So my viewers, this is where I start the video, and this is where I end it. This is where I start, and this is where I end. As you can see, still playing ball over there. Yes, my viewers, see the catch one now. Yep, catch the fireworks over there, so yep. This is what I come out here to look for. Thank you.
again.
Like, share, subscribe, leave a comment.
Subscribe to Bunny7UK. Like,
share,
subscribe, leave a comment.
Big up.
7 UK best channel.
All right, wicked, yeah?
Yes.
All right.